Yeah, I think this weekend is going to be probably key to see if any other central banks join into what Powell said. So if we have a coordinated G7, G20 statement that says, hey, listen, we have dollar swap lines, we're going to provide tremendous amount of liquidity, we don't want to see corporate bond spreads blow out.
I mean, how much would that help in a public health crisis? Don't we want to see global coordinated intervention from health authorities?
Yeah, I think that we've kind of rolled over from a public health crisis, right? There's not a public health crisis in the United States. There's 300 million people, you know, less than 10,000 are being probably watched right now. But we're seeing credit spreads blow out. The VIX is at 50, and the market is telling us it has a fever, right? The market has a fever right now. So whether it takes a week, whether it takes 5 days, a month, we don't know how long it's going to take before everything shakes out. But we have seen credit spreads blow out. We have seen VIX blow up to 50. We have seen central bankers saying there's not a problem. And you know what? The market's saying there is a problem. So we need a coordinated message from somebody. We didn't get it from the CDC, really. We didn't get it from HHS. So we need really everybody on the same page globally that says we have this under control and we know there's a problem. We're addressing the problem. And that's it.